stick his head in there, and then just hold it like that and pump it up and down.
So he can get some air in his...
So he gets some air kind of slower.
Okay.
And then you'll feel him start to kick, kind of go down some more in the water. There you go.
Woo!
He's gone!
Ah! Woo!
Thank you, bro. I appreciate y'all, man. That made my...